what I'm seeing. Okay. I restart the world, by the way. I mean, it had to happen like this. And, I think it's this one. It's supposed to be a dash. Is it just a dash or a dash one? Or dash zero? I don't know. Okay, there's sound now. And I really do only have sound though. Get a few more. One more, actually. One more, what? Cobblestone, sorry. Then the charcoal texture looked the same as coal. Find a torch. It's kind of easy. Because I played this way too many times. Like this cycle. I gotta do it. what's creative here, because there's no creative, and I haven't really done modding myself, so don't worry about me using the too many items mod here. These creatures are loud in this version. Blocks around. I'm actually going to go down a few levels. What I got from
Thank you.
that at? You can do it like the alphabet, like each letter can become. Think this spider got hit by this. No more stakes for it. Oh well, here's three, what the heck? Oh yeah, I like this one. You can spam. Well, in this version I noticed that the skeletons are not as smart. They still get burned off pretty easily. But underground? That corner. There are no hard cows here, are they? Oh, and this, oh, I play Minecraft as a vegetarian. Well, I'm not a vegetarian in real life, but I'm a vegetarian. I don't kill cats. I suppose that I'm killing cats with mobs if they push me off a cliff or something. Totally fair, right? Caddy Grandpa playing Minecraft before, and it's on first sight.